this game besides that you are a diver in the ocean, just sort of exploring, I guess. I did start it up once to check if they were any other options, but the options are pretty sparse. New game chapters, meditate, and end game. There isn't really much else. So I am going to try to keep my commentary to a minimum, because this game is really more of an experience. Audio and visual experience that I am going to try to maintain by keeping quiet as much as I can, so that you too can experience the game. So without further ado, let's get started. So that's us, I do believe. I press right trigger to dive. Right trigger to swim. This is a very beautiful game. What's that? This really is a game that you need to... What's this? Shark. A game that you really should experience yourself. Black sea bass. Oh, here I can sort of take a tour of all the fishes in this ecosystem, I guess. iron shark. Goliath. Is that Grouper or Groper? I don't know. Male California Shepherd. Or Sheephead. Same thing. Anchovy, right? I don't know if I want to go through every fish. Let's exit. I don't want to make this longer than it needs to be. Oh, looks like we need to head down there. X. Alright, let's continue. Oh, a shark. Can I ride it? Oh, never mind. It swam away. Where did it come from? It looks like it's been through a fight. Eels. Is there anything down here? No. It's just nothing but ocean. Oh, a little something over there. Let's keep going. that sort of restored life here. Oh, and it's an opened door. Can I ride these guys? Forces me out. Alright, let's go. This looks like a very eerie cave. Well, there goes my little robot. Thank you. there's a shark again. Guys, little snake. ecosystems that I need to reignite. It's not gonna let me take it with me, so let's continue. There's that shark again, and it has the scratches. Let's go.